I'll tell you why I can't find you. Every time I go out to your place, you gone fishing.
Ah, you know.
Well, there's a sign upon your door.
Uh-huh.
Gone fishing.
I'm real gone, man.
You ain't working anymore.
Could be.
There's your hole out in the sun, where you left a row half done. You claim that hoeing ain't no fun.
But I can prove it.
You ain't got no ambition.
This is what we came back for, the minnows. This is a completely self-sufficient operation. You put a bucket out in the water, you get the minnows, then you put the minnows on the line, then you get the fish, then you eat the fish, and it doesn't cost you a dime. I'm telling you, this is some business. There, now we're recording, Gloria. Are you comfortable? You love this fishing, don't you?
I love it.
Yeah, it's so much fun.
It is, I do.
Just wait, we catch a fish. Then what do you? Okay, Bob, show me what you got here now.
Well, we got a fish finder.
What does that do?
It shows the depth. It shows us the fish. There's some fish on the bottom, Eleanor. There's some echoes coming on the bottom.
All right. What's the other thing you got over there for the props?
And we're about 198 feet.
What's that thing doing there?
This controls the props, the electric props.
What do these props do? Just keep you moving a little bit?
Move us slow. The main prop would move us too fast.
Right, I see. What else you got in this gadget here?
That's
you got
good.
A depth finder, which finds that finds the fish and the depth?
Well, it gives you the depth, and right now we're at 195 feet, and there's a bunch of echoes on the bottom, so there's probably some fish down there on the bottom.
And how far does your line go down? All the way down there?
Oh, yeah. Eleanor's on the bottom now.
Okay. We ought to have a fish in a minute, right?
Well, maybe.
Just maybe? With all that equipment, it should be a sureby.
Have to entice them to eat.
Okay. Okay, here we are. We got a bite. We got a fish on the line. Eleanor's back there reeling it in. Bob's going to get the net.
Oh, God.
Oh, what's the matter?
What's him?
Yo, you mean the way the line is bending?
This could be a big one.
Oh, my goodness. Here we go. Keep going with it. Don't let him get away.
Oi.
Don't let him get away.
Oh, come on, baby.
What's the oi?
175.
Okay.
135 feet now.
Keep cranking.
Oh, gosh.
What's the matter? Okay. Biggest fish ever caught.
Oh, look, he's really pulling it. Oh, my God. Look.
The fish.
What about it?
He's pulling like crazy. She can't even turn the reel.
I had to loosen the, what do you call it?
The reel.
Oh, my God. Look at him go.
Hold on to it, Eleanor.
I just unloosened the drags.
Boy, this is going to be the biggest fish they ever caught.
Oh, I've never had one like this before.
Oh, God. Big tuna, I think, is coming in.
Well, I had to let some out because he was pulling it so hard.
So you don't know that?
I'm at 135.
Oh, well, it's getting close.
How can you tell where you are?
I have a line counter.
Do you think you're going to be able to step back, or are you going to have to stay there?
This is amazing. You guys, it's never been like this.
This is the big one we've been waiting for.
I'm telling you, he's really fighting. I've never had one like this.
How many feet are you?
99.
99 feet and still fighting.
Pray he stays on.
Okay. We got to get a look at him.
Maybe you have a submarine under there.
No, he's really pulling.
Right, bud. He's there, isn't it?
Well, they can always get away.
Yeah. 40
oh,
feet.
Jesus.
40 feet.
You see him?
Yeah, he's a monster.
Oh, you're kidding.
It's a monster.
Good God, I don't know if the net's big enough.
Oh, come on.
Here it is.
We need a bigger boat, a bigger net.
Oh, I see him. Oh, wow.
Jesus.
Oh, my God. Bob, please, we've got to catch him. Please.
Oh, he is a biggie.
Oh, my God, it's the biggest one I've ever caught.
Where is he?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Look at that fish. Wow.
Oh, my God.
That's a 10-pounder.
I've never caught one that big.
12.
Oh, my God. Wait, we'll take a picture.
What is it?
I got it.
Look at that.
Okay, look at that fish.
Wow,
wait.
Wow, that fish.
What a catch. How about that, Eleanor? Yeah, you got the best one.
Where is it?
How much bigger is he than anything you ever caught?
This is the biggest one, I tell you.
Yeah, yeah.
Is he big?
I'm telling you, I ain't no big when I see big.
Here goes another one.
Gone fishing. Fleas are biting at his hide.
Get away from me, boys. You're bothering me. Folks won't find us now because Mr. Satch and Mr. Cross, we gone fishing instead of just a wishing.
Oh, yeah.